Stephanie Rosenthal gets set. A little home DVD that she showed us. She is into hip-hop. Take a look. Now, that was part of her, what she sent to colleges in terms of the admission. In fact, she's to Ivy League schools, and she's already been accepted to Stanford. So it worked. Ooh, see if we see some of that here in the performance.
That's pretty acceptable. Mm-hmm. Stanford's got a very good course there.
I love this. Same start to her program that Tim Button had in 48 when he won his first Olympic gold medal.
Don't I wish it.
Everybody is so scared to death of getting off-center in this sport, and in this sport of formal finger skating, that it's just a delight to see this.
You got it, pal. You got it.
Hey, 18-year-old from Salt Lake City, bringing them out of their seats in a different way here in St. Louis. Stephanie Rosenthal will check her marks, see if the audience quiets down at all when we come back in a moment.